Okay. Story. By Peter Macon. 'Twas a June summery eve. The ants were infiltrating Los Angeles. And I happened to be on the show where I'm required to wear a very absorbent piece of foam rubber. Mind you, it's about 109 degrees, and my makeup artist, Garrett Immel, genius, shredder on the guitar too, by the way, he opens my head, he opens the foam rubber, and it's a little bit like Ray Liotta in Hannibal. He opens my head and puts popsicle sticks in so that I can have, so the heat can escape my head. So I do a scene, and then they're like, okay, Peter, we won't need you for about an hour, hour and a half. I have two very small children, and I haven't slept a full night's sleep in maybe 3 years. So I was like, cool, nap time. Remember the ants I was talking about? So I go to my room, and my head is open, and I lay back on the couch, knock out, right? And they're like, hey, we need you, you know, an hour and a half, 2 hours later. So I'm like, cool, let's get up, let's go do it. Go to set, bend over, seal me up. We get ready to walk to set, to the bridge, and I feel this. So, I'm glued in, and you can't, and it's a whole process of opening up. So there's probably seven or eight ants inside my makeup, inside the prosthetic, it's running between my skin and the prosthetic, and it's 109 degrees, and I proceed to strike myself viciously over. I run my head into a wall. And I'm like, what's wrong with Bortus? He's lost it. I'm like, yeah. I got them all. But they didn't describe that in the contract as a possible hazard. You may find yourself in a situation where you can choose to rip your skin off or concuss. And I chose the concuss, because being knocked out is not that bad. So that's what happens when you have to, that's just one day at the Orville. Welcome to my life. So,